Welcome to our firearms fundamental series. In firearms, there are seven fundamentals. They are draw, grip, stance, sight alignment, sight picture, trigger squeeze, and follow through. Before we go into that, what I want to reiterate is there is no such thing as advanced. There is only mastery of the basics. So let's master the basics. All right, so now we're talking about stance and position. No matter what you're firing from, whether it's standing, kneeling, sitting, laying down, prone, you need to be in a position that allows you to control the gun and not the other way around. So let's go over some inefficient and efficient positions. All right, so with talking about stance and position, remember the principle behind this is just being in a position that allows you to control the recoil of the gun and put the gun back on target. So some inefficient positions that we see a lot are just having a really narrow stance. And maybe you have your weight kind of forward, but your stance is so narrow that as you start to shoot, you've got nothing to brace yourself and the rounds go up. Another one is maybe having a slight offset, still really narrow, but then what I see is your hips lean back and that will push you back the exact same way. So what you're looking for in an efficient stance or position is to get a slightly wider than shoulder base, offset just enough to where you can drive into the gun and push it back down to where you're keeping your rounds on target and the gun isn't pushing you backwards. So just push your hips back a little bit, lean into it, and this is a pretty efficient position.